Steve Belmore, 50 to over Wadapalooza, pull-ups, 95-pound push press, 21:15.9, 7-minute clock.
Ready?
Yeah.
10 seconds.
That gas pedal on, Steve. Come on, you're right on track. This is easy work for you right here. Turn your brain off and just press that up. Come on, bud. Go, Steve. Good way to get back on the bar. Keep going. Come on. Come Finish this so you can get back to your push presses. Get back to the money.
Come on. Come on.
Stay on track, Steve. Come on. It doesn't hurt. It doesn't matter. You're just working.
One, two, three, four.
Good. Back up. Shake it out. Back up. Good. Back up. Stick with those threes. You're doing good at the threes. Good, you can get another three. A good three and two, and you're back on your bar.
11, 12, 13.
Good. Two more, Steve. Two's nothing. Get back up and finish it.
14.
Go to work.
Nice.
This is where you gotta go to work.
Lock. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Come on, you got it.
Seven, eight, nine.
I need these pull-ups. I need you back on that bar. Come on, Steve. Get these pull-ups done.
Quick singles, whatever.
Finish it.
One. All right. Two. Three.
Hang on to the bar for dear life. Come on, Steve. You got it. Don't let go now.
Four.
You got to keep going.
Five.
Good job, Ben.
Nice. Did you already show your weights?
Yeah.
I'm going to show my weights.
Okay.
Forty-five-pound bar, 25-pound plate.
Yeah. I don't think I can improve that.
No, you did really good.
It's gonna come down to the pull-ups.
Yeah.
25-pound plate, same bar. Anything?
That was terrible.
Yeah.